COVID-19 hit a Lee County church and forced the cancellation of in-person services.
Yeah, One Hope Church took to social media Friday to cancel Sunday's in-person services. Pastor Jonathan Wilson says about a dozen members are experiencing symptoms of the virus after three other pastors tested positive for COVID. To keep everyone safe, church leaders held yesterday's service online.